हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई विल डिस्कस सम इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्म्स फॉर योर एग्ज़ाम. ओके, सो इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्म, फर्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्म इज़ वट डू यू मीन बाई इन्ग्रीडियंट्स. सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इन्ग्रीडियंट्स. इन्ग्रीडियंट्स आर दोज सब्सटांसिस विच आर यूज टू मेक फूड. सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर इट. अंडरस्टैंड? आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू नो the ingredients used to make different food items. So you have to know the ingredients which are used to make different food items. Understand? So first thing what you have to remember, that what are ingredients and how many ingredients are used to make different food items. Okay, so you have to remember. After that you have to remember the food materials and the sources. Okay, from where we get food materials. You have to remember that we get the food materials from plants. Okay, so plant food materials you have to remember, you have to learn, and the food materials which we get from the animals, that point you have to remember. Understand? After that you have to fill this table. Okay, that is important for your exams. Understand? You have to fill it yourself. You have to fill the sources which are used, that may be MCQ for your exam, that rice, from where we get rice? We get rice from plant. From where we get urad dal? We get urad dal from the plant. So you have to learn this table. Understand? So this is important. Okay, after that you have to learn that which part, you have to remember that which part of the plant are, so you have to remember the parts of a plant which are eatable or edible or which are not. Okay, for some different plants have different edible parts. For example, in case of spinach, leaves are edible. In case of beetroot, roots are edible. Okay, in case of clove, buds are edible. Understand? So different plants have different edible parts. So you have to remember this term. What is the meaning of edible and which part of a plant is edible or which part is not. Understand? And one more table is there which is important. So you have to fill it yourself. Okay, brinjal, to make brinjal curry, what we have to use? We have to use different ingredients, and from where we get different ingredients, you have to remember these things also. Okay, so these things are important. You have to remember what is the meaning of sprouted. Okay, sprouted term is important, so you have to remember it. Okay, and one more term you have to remember, that is nectar. You have to remember what is nectar. What is nectar? Nectar is a sweet juice, sweet sugary juice which bees collect from the flower. Okay, and they convert the nectar into a honey. So you have to remember this term also. And then you have to learn the terms. What are herbivores? What are herbivores? What are carnivores? And what are omnivores? You have to remember these terms also. These are important for your exams. Understand? And you have to fill this table also. That you have to learn the examples of herbivore animals, carnivore animals, and omnivore animals. Thank you.